Okay, Piper's doing great today, and I brought a few things to ask her to stay a little longer, and these are reminders for you guys to make sure you have water for her, and there's different setups that you can do. You can just bring a little foldable bowl and use water from a restaurant, but this is an all-in-one water with the bowl attached. And I also made for her, this is her kibble, and it's like a Kong. And you just let the kibble get wet, and then just kind of, and then you freeze it, and it just gives her something to have that's nice in the summer, that's cold, takes a while to eat, and it just kind of gives her something to do while you're taking a while to eat. And I'm not going to stay here for my whole lunch. I just want to extend, you know, so I brought my lunch to really give her a sense of when we're asking her to stay for a long time. We want to make sure we have everything that she needs. And I went ahead and switched the leash clip to the back. You know, walking over, you want the front clip. And when you're tethering, feel free to attach it to the back. And I also, of course, besides her, you know, the kibble that I gave her to work on, I have treats for her so that if she gets fussy, we can give her the treats as well. And that's just one of the keys to having a relaxed dog at a restaurant, is to make sure you're completely set up to take care of her needs before you expect her to just sit quietly. Luckily, she has the kind of personality that this should go really well for you guys, as long as you take it in these kind of steps. And I've just been completely impressed with how good she's doing. And that container is from Westpaw, and I think it's called a Topple toy or something like that. I'll send you a link for that. Let me see if I can get her face so you can have a look at her before I turn the video off.
Sorry, sweetie.
She's so into her kibble, enjoying it cold. Such a cutie pie.